We've now passed 7 billion on this planet. When I was born, it was a little over 2. Food prices are rising, oil is ending. When our resources end in 20 years, given everything that we know of our species, do you really think we're going to just share?
So your answer to that is some kind of genocide?
No, it is not. It is not genocide. Our answer to this is Janus. Janus consists of a protein and an amino acid. Independently of each other, they're harmless. But when they're brought together in the subject, they act as a genetic trigger that prevents chromosomal division. The cell targeted can no longer replicate itself and is thereby rendered useless. The change is permanent and hereditary.
And which cells are targeted?
Those that control fertility, Becky. The purpose of Janus is to sterilize. The purpose of Janus is to sterilize the entire human race. Janus affects 90 to 95% of the population, leaving only 1 in 20 fertile. We predict population will plateau at 500 million in just under 100 years. By then, normal breeding rates should resume, but on a planet that will feel empty.
You're fucking insane.
To do nothing is insane. You accuse us of being genocidal. Not acting is genocide. Where do you think your food comes from, Ian? A third of the world's farmland is now useless due to soil degradation. Yet we keep producing more mouths to feed. And what's your answer to that? Energy-saving light bulbs?
But we're doing things. We're changing things.
You know the person who had the greatest positive impact on the environment of this planet? Genghis Khan, because he massacred 40 million people. There was no one to farm the land. Forests grew back, carbon was dragged out of the atmosphere. And had this monster not existed, there'd be another billion of us today jostling for space on this dying planet. Yet Janus massacres no one. It's without violence.
This is why he did this to me. This is why he killed my dad.
It is. And there are a thousand other crimes on my conscience. But you know what I see, Wilson? A planet turned into a desert. 1,000 million souls starving, dying.